I was the shadow of a body that ignored me. I was also the source of light that produced that shadow. All that came back to me was a projection of myself.